Hello, welcome to GamerFive's Top 5 Saddest Game Deaths.
Number 5.
From the Elder Scrolls Skyrim has to be one of the saddest game deaths, considering he is one awesome dragon. He was pretty easy to kill.
Four.
That's one less loose end. No!
Ghost from Modern Warfare 2 shocked all its viewers when he got killed by Shepard. Some say he is still alive. We will never know. Ghost is so awesome. He has his own comic book. Goodbye, Ghost. You did us proud.
Number 3.
So, medic! Put pressure on the wound! Just
rest. Soap from Modern Warfare 3 shocked the whole nation when he died. He's been through a lot of things. Nobody saw that coming.
Number 2.
Dome from the Gears of Wars made millions upset and even made them cry every time they see this, and that is why Dome's death is our number 2.
Huh? Maria?
Number uno. Yeah.
It's like with Larry, honey. He was going one way or another, but at that moment I couldn't do more violence. You have to be careful about that. It'll consume you.
I'll go. I'll leave you. I'll go as fast as I can.
And as safe as you can. Always be safe. Find Omid and Krista. They're outside of town. By the train. You remember how to get back there?
Yes.
Good. They'll take good care of you. And Clem. And always keep moving. You're gonna want to find someplace like the motor inn. But that's just not safe.
Why not?
Those places are just targets. Move as much as you can. And also...
What? What is it?
If you like this video, please give it a like and subscribe to my channel. It will help me a lot. Gracias.